shore. We'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea. And never again I'll go say.
March Hare refreshments. We haven't had anything here since we first came to Disneyland Paris for one day 20 years ago. So here we are.
Right, we are on our way to do two final rides. One we haven't done yet, and one we've done us doing for a second time. We'll see you at the first one.
Okay, so this morning we tried to get on Pirates of the Caribbean. We got all the way to the front and then it went tech. Everybody was escorted out and we were given a fast pass for later on. We've come back. Guess what? It's gone down again. So we're going to go and do Phantom Manor and come back and see if it's open.
Escorted on La Belle. Answer this call. Your presence is wanted.
We are off to see if the new version of Pirates of the Caribbean is actually open now. I probably won't film it because it's so new and I want to enjoy it for the first time without being bothered about camera. So, yeah, why not? I'll tell you what it's like afterwards.
Okay, well, we just got off the new Pirates of the Caribbean and it is fantastic. One of the best redos I've ever seen. It's really worth doing if you come to Disneyland Paris. Really do it. It's fantastic.
La mer les a bercés le long des golfes clairs et d'une chanson d'amour. La mer a bercé mon cœur pour la vie. La mer qu'on voit danser le long des golfes clairs a des reflets d'argent. La mer des reflets changeants sous la pluie. La mer au ciel d'été confond ses blancs moutons avec les anges si purs. La mer bergère d'azur infinie.
Goodbye to Disneyland Park and Disney Studios. No doubt we'll be back here very soon, but we have other adventures in store.